All right, starting filling our pool. It's a little stained because we do have well water. That's the purpose of this video. It's only been filling for about an hour, maybe. So as you can see, the pool water is completely brown. Got it filling up. This happens because we have well water and it's very irony. So we are gonna hook up the 5-gallon pail to the pump. It did have a sand filter, which doesn't matter because honestly it doesn't do anything for us. So we're just leaving the pump like this. We got the 5-gallon pail and we will show you how it works.
All right, it's that time of year again. We're gonna put the filter back up and hook it to the pool. We use pillow stuffing, 5-gallon pail, drill the hole, connected it to the hose, run the pump through the 5-gallon pail and through 2 cases of pillow stuffing. We've learned over the years to make sure the lid is firmly attached or you end up with almost orange paint substance right back in your pool. This part can be a pain. You got to stuff both these in here and it's a very tight fit.
Yes.
Screws we're going to put right into the lid to hold it in place. Not much to screw into there, but
hopefully, as long as they don't fall out and into the pool, that would suck.
Makes sense. What's that drop?
In the pool. So you want the holes to be drilled in the lid on the top side. I mean, it doesn't matter what side of the lid you put them on, but you gotta make sure it's the top side of the bucket.
Put it top up like that.
So that's the way you want the bucket to be. So this is 5:26 at like 8:30 p.m. 8:45 p.m. We're gonna check it again in the morning and show you how clear it's got and tomorrow night.
Well, this is about 24 hours. And it'll get better from here.
Look at all of the iron, right?
Yep.
All the iron coming out of that bucket. That's straight up nasty. So this was not even 24 hours with that stuffing. Oh.
All right. So, we'll undo some of the screws. Get the cap back on. Thank you.
Well, my feet are wet. Yeah. Stuffing. So this is stuffing that came out of there. It's pretty nasty. So we're gonna put new stuffing in. We're only gonna put one bag in this time. Do you want help? The pool is a little clearer, but not by much.
Vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging. We got a YouTube channel. Today is May 30th, and as you can see, the water is almost completely clear. The bucket filter has been doing its job extremely well. It took a little longer this time than it did last time. We're not really sure why it took this long, but this time the pool is more even than it was last year. And we did not hook up, and the sand filter is not hooked up. So the filter's hooked up, but not the sand part. So that might be why, we're not really sure. There's my Apier smart vacuum thing that I got in there. It's dead. I gotta grab it out. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you guys have this problem, now you know how to fix it. Thanks for watching, and catch you on the next video.